August 16, 1946, an unknown announcer nicknamed Buffalo Bob Smith begins working at WEAF Radio in New York. He would finally go on, of course, to host Howdy Doody.
Say, kids, what time is it?
Buffalo Bob Smith was a multi-talented guy. He became so popular on radio, NBC said, let's go to television. Howdy Doody was one of the pioneer shows for children on network TV. And for a while, there was a Howdy Doody radio show. Broadcast Almanac for August 16th. I'm Dennis Daly.